Biomedical engineering is the intersection of engineering and healthcare. Biomedical engineers solve novel life science and healthcare problems and make a global impact by improving the quality of healthcare. While you can major in many engineering disciplines and still work as a biomedical engineer, our program offers a unique curriculum. We focus on solving medical problems with human biological systems. Our learning experiences prepare students for the unique demands of a career in biomedical engineering. Whether you plan to go to graduate school, medical school, or start a career as an engineer in the biomedical device industry, you can prepare in the Weldon School of Biomedical Engineering. The faculty of the Weldon School of Biomedical Engineering specialize in four areas. Engineered biomechanics and biomaterials researchers focus on natural and synthetic materials and how they interact in the body. They develop novel polymers and biomaterials for enhanced drug delivery. They find new ways to replace, repair, or regenerate tissues lost or damaged from injury and disease. Medical imaging faculty are developing advanced imaging for better ways to see into the body. You might build a super-resolution nanoscope that gives a more detailed view of the brain and help doctors see the progression of diseases like Alzheimer's. You'll be introduced to imaging tools including ultrasound, advanced CT, and functional MRI, and learn how improvements can help with diagnosis, characterization, and treatment of diseases. Medical instrumentation faculty address all aspects of instrumentation design and application. You will learn about engineering new medical devices and optimizing existing devices. You'll learn the engineering science required for testing and evaluating human physiology. You can also work developing cost-saving diagnostic tools for use in developing countries or remote areas. And quantitative cellular and systems engineering area researchers work with mathematical modeling, systems analysis, and engineering computational tools. You might study the role that proteins play in the growth and development of animals, or make a discovery that helps researchers develop treatments to regrow tissues and organs in human patients. Your work could also help ensure that medical treatments in hospitals are provided in an efficient manner. Our undergraduate program is intentionally very hands-on. Each semester through senior design, our students take lab courses that are thematically linked to concurrent lecture classes. Then, upper-level technical electives are used to specialize in your interest area within biomedical engineering, which many students refer to as BME. Most BME students also take advantage of extracurriculars, such as co-ops or internships, undergraduate research in a professor's lab, clinical exposure opportunities, EPICs, study abroad, and student organizations to help prepare themselves for life after the bachelor's degree. Over half of our graduates go directly into industry, mostly in medical devices. But BME students are also hired by companies like Apple, Microsoft, Ford, Fiat Chrysler, Procter & Gamble, Kimberly-Clark, Johnson & Johnson, Eli Lilly, and many others. Over 30% of our graduates continue with their studies with graduate school in BME or other engineering disciplines with no extra coursework. Medical school and other professional schools are also options that approximately 10% of our graduates successfully pursue. So if you see yourself as an engineer making things that truly change a person's life, join the students in biomedical engineering.